You see, I've seen a lot of people in my life, whether on the internet or in real life, that have the potential to do amazing, astonishing things in this world, but the only thing preventing them from doing so is themselves, their own limiting self-perceptions. You are your only limitation. You are your only limitation.